thing is just like an inch or two above the bottom.
Yeah, it's shallow. That's a good one. Oh, he's under the boat. Got him. Nah, he's not that huge. Yeah. Gosh. Yep. Yeah, on the beetle spin. Oh yeah, no, he's a nice fish. He's just not like 4 or 5 pounds. Gosh. He doesn't have the thickness that the other big ones do, but that beetle spin is stuck in his lip good. He wasn't coming off. I figured I'd do something different, come down the bank like, well, maybe they're in tight, you know? Maybe. They're in my tackle box. I gotta get out. Good gracious, fish. I was doing.
Down away from the orange part. It's in a bristle spot really bad, I guess. Jiggle it up and down, push it down. I get trying to push it down its mouth.
Can break my hook. Oh well, I'll put another one on, I guess.
Do that.
It's already bent in half.
Well, you can bend it back.
There. Pole's going over the side. Oops. Find a little nicer one.
Yeah.
Not as big as they were, but. Jeez. Now he's got the line all wrapped up. Where do you think he is?
Well, I can weigh him.
No, I meant lengthwise.
He's probably 14.
Oh, he's bigger than that. He is 15. Good guess. Nice one.
Yeah.
Finally. Booger. Ouch! Bit my finger. Nope. How deep these holes are. They get snug on the bottom. Really clear today. Super clear. If it weren't for the foam, you'd see everything all the way down 5 or 6 feet easy. You got one? Ah. Here, hold him up for the camera. Nice. You on there? A smallmouth? Oh. Is he on the wood? Oh, that's a nicer one. That's a better fish. Fight like a champ. Yep. Nice fish, nice color on him. They're fat.